So we're making pie, not 3.14, but fruit pie and vegetarian pie. However, you have to get down to the basics first. So on this week's episode of The Vegetarian Baker, we are going to make pie crust. And I like simplicity. I don't like overdoing with too many ingredients or anything like that. So we're making a pie crust with 4 ingredients. That's it, and it's delicious. So let's start baking. Here are the ingredients for Jake's simple pie crust. First, you'll need 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 cup of chilled to icy water, and 1 cup of shortening. Then we're gonna take our 2 cups of all-purpose flour and sift it into a larger bowl. It's okay if some loses. And now add your salt. Now we're gonna take our 1 cup of shortening. Now we're gonna knead it. We wanna create a consistency that looks like tiny breadcrumbs. You can use your hands, or they do make a butter cutter, basically what it is. To do this job, I like using my hands. It's easier to fill it, because sometimes you overwork it. And I forgot to mention that the Crisco needs to be cold. Just stick in the refrigerator right before you start making it. Now we have it to our desired consistency. Now we'll take our water. You're not gonna pour all the water in at once. You might need more, you might need less, but just add about maybe 1/4 of it and just knead it together. So I like having some extra flour on the side just so that it doesn't stick to the table or to yourself. So now that we have our dough ready, we'll want to break them into half. Just put them in a Ziploc bag or wrap in saran wrap and then refrigerate for 30 minutes to overnight, depending on when you're going to be using it. Do you think you're going to use it right away? I would make a crust first and then just freeze it just until you get your filling finished. Well, next week's episode of The Vegetarian Baker, we're going to be using these crusts to make our berry pie. We're using leftover berries from the French toast video. So if you haven't seen that, you can click our little video box right here and check it out. Or you can click the empty box in about 5 to 6 days to see the berry pie video. So thank you guys for watching this episode of The Vegetarian Baker. My name is Jake, and I hope you guys enjoy my videos. Leave me a comment making suggestions on what you guys want to see next. And also, make sure you subscribe so that you guys get some more information about who I am and my next videos. Make sure to check out my Instagram and my Twitter, where I'll be posting pictures about what I'm doing. So, everything about me is in the description bar below. Hope you guys have a good week.